What?
Well, that's one way to make an entrance.
Aw, man. This is a brand new computer. I figured the save. I thought the saved files were all local. It wasn't. I guess it. Oh well. Whatever. Well, shaggy darns. Well, I'll finish this and then I guess I'll delete my saved file and start a brand new game. Well, darn.
It's the old man. He knows you're here and he's controlling these spirits. They mean you no harm. Let the voice of the spirits guide you. Free them from the old man's control.
Don't worry, spirits. I'll fix this.
Go in peace.
Oh no. Look at the sky. Something's really wrong here. It's gotta be that old man. That's a big one. This? Some kind of dark spirit energy? I've got to stop it.
Thank you for the host. Host.
Go in peace.
Thank you. Yeah, and I thought since I was I loaded this game brand new on computer, it would start me off as a brand new game. I thought the saved files were saved locally, but apparently not. Unless they're saved locally and on the cloud, on the Steam server or whatever. Thank you for those, Dolphin Dasher. So I'll probably have to save the copy that's saved locally in another folder, maybe, and then tell it to start a completely brand new game, I guess. Oh, you would ask. I don't remember. My husband put it together. But the tower's a monster. It can be used as a server. It's so big.
Air temple? No, it can't be. Help me, Cora. What's going on?
Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion, after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the score, Avatar. Yes, these equalists are so simple. Sprinkle in a few words about the equality they crave, and they dance in the palm of your hand. Pathetic humans. These fools. They hear the jingle of coins and forget their own mothers. They have no idea what they are doing. Oh, they do not care. You will know the pain that I felt. Stay a little longer.
The spirit world's very own dragonfly bunnies. Chaos versus order. Bunnies versus insecure, frightened, powerless Avatar.
Round one.
Here we go, folks. This match is going to be a happy good time.
I'm using a 22-inch. Television for my own game. So, that's pretty good.
There are no rules here.
There is only pain.
awesome.
Let the chaos wash over you.
Playtime is over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
Remember, we are all one. There is no light or dark, no good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one. Let go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one. There is no light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
Yeah, it's a weird planet without any lag. I haven't gotten that far. I thought it would start me off at a brand new game, but it started me off where I left off on the other computer. So haven't done any Naga runs on this one yet. Those will be tough.
Ah!
There's always that last one flying around.
I've waited 1,000 years to face Dang you it. Again. Prepare for the last battle of your life.
Your imbalance threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Growing short, Avatar!
Didn't time it right. Oh, that makes me mad when you do that.
Deal with it.
Here.
Let's go and get
him. Shit. Holy crap. What the hell? Hey, what the hell? This is an extreme mode. What the hell? Oh my god! Oh. Holy crap!
Let's give this another shot!
You defeated me once! It cannot happen again! Your time is growing short, Avatar!
Dang it. I'm not used to playing this without lag.
Oh god. Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Since time began.
We will kill the Avatar and plunge the physical world into chaos.
I'm not good with the speedrun.
This is Wolfbats!
Welcome to Pro Bending Night in Republic City! And tonight we have the rematch that every Pro Bending fan has been dying to see. The former league winner Wolfbats take on the team that many observers, yours truly included, say got cheated out of a championship, the Fire Ferrets.
Round one!
Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolfbats their bending pack. But I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferret any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra, where were you this week?
Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team? Bolin? What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm just trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one.
Oh.
Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose.
Besides, if you're not number one...
Well, I think that's some Avatar smack talk.
Love it! Avatar smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just everyone stay focused.
Gave a throw, but the fire current had just a little bit extra.
Although I kind of like it when the final match takes a long time because then you hear extra dialogue that's kind of funny. Ooh, awesome. Platinum.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Thanks for playing.
Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing. I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.
It does save the file locally too, not just on the cloud, isn't that right? So I could back it up if I go to start a brand new game. Otherwise, I'd want to wait until I had the 9,999,999 spirit points before I did that. I don't know if I should try extreme mode. That'll be different. Do it just for a little bit. My husband's hoping to have me start playing 70s to Die with him on the weekend since I got my new computer. It's like, I kind of want to, yet I don't because the game has changed so much that I'll definitely feel like a noob. Even though I've been watching him play and others, I kind of know some of the changes, but it's like oh my gosh.
Ha!
Only the Avatar can master all four elements and bring balance to the world.
I don't know if I've ever gotten a platinum on this one before.
It's Pro Bending Night once again in the
round three.
Get to Air Temple Island. Maybe Tenzin can help me figure out what's going on.
Hold it, Avatar!
I'm afraid I cannot allow you to leave now, Avatar.
Why are you doing this? I might not be able to bend, but my fists still work. Amon's gone. Why are the chi blockers still here?
Not another step, Avatar!
Holy crap. I've never broken my bending for this long before. I feel like my chi is completely gone. What did that old guy do to me?
Not used to going this fast.
Take that! I know who can get me out of this maze. Naga!
Oh, shoot. Where is he? There's one left. Can I smack into a wall?
Okay, let's keep going, Naga.
I don't know why I did that exactly.
It's helping, but it's not enough. I need more. Spirit water. Whoops, I think that was Pema's favorite.
Like doing that.
Take that. is trying to stop me with those barriers. Well, I'm getting in, one way or the other. Gotta make sure the temple is okay. Tenzin will blame me if something happens to us.
No! What the? Oh, you...
Not so tough now, are you?
Had enough for you?
Straight to the hospital.
This is worse than I thought. No. The temple's been invaded. Triads and Chief Lockers working together? What is going on?
And also, clocks get changed ahead tonight. Gosh darn it.
It's time to knock some heads and get some answers. I gotta get my bending back. Oh, here's the old man!
Nobody knows.
Can do that, Tar. Take that.
hate
Whoa.
This.
I forgot how much damage I did fighting Unalaq. I've got to get these potholes filled.
Oh, oh my god, I hate this. I hate this.
To see the city on its way to recovery.
I don't know why I pushed the button.
Great, more glowing barriers. That old guy must have done this. There's no shortage of chi blockers and triads on this side of the city. Time to make them talk.
Whoa, shit! Holy crap.
Straight to the hospital.
Oh,
Korra, I'm getting a feeling that whatever is causing the chi blockers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Right when I came to, I saw something, or someone.
You need to get to the southern portal right away.
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me. Naga!
Oh boy.
Okay, let's get going, Naga. Derek's ship is right there. Out of my
Darn
way. Working for
some old guy from the South Pole with lots of money. I don't know his name. Please don't hurt me.
What was he saying about extraction?
He was rambling about some crazy idea he had. He said he could steal your chi or something. He said order will rise from the chaos. I told you everything I know. Now please let me go.
I hope you can swim.
I think I'll stop here on this and join my husband in 7 days to die, I guess. I still have to get OBS set up for that too. But thanks for watching. I'll have to get that save game set backed up and start a new one, because I want to. Still haven't gotten Jill of All Trades. That's the only one I'm missing. See you next time. Bye.